really want to make all your wishes come true? Answer, I'm sure you have answer is yes. To make your wishes come true, there is one simple meditation available. The name of the meditation is Twin Heart Mediation.
Master Choa Kok Sui is a genius. He's taught us to meditate. The normal, the twin hearts that he's taught us is a 21-minute meditation. But he's taught us the technique of meditating, which can be done in 15 minutes, 10 minutes, 5 minutes, even 3 minutes. As long as you take the time and make the effort to connect with yourself. So we are going to practice the shortest version of the Twin Hearts Meditation. What is the Twin Hearts Meditation? It is a meditation on a higher self. You can Google it, research it, and find the brilliant versions of it. Here, we are just teaching you how to connect with yourself within a few minutes and actually flow with the energy of your higher self. So the Twin Hearts Meditation, before we start any meditation, we start with a prayer. To the Supreme God, to my spiritual teacher, and to all the spiritual teachers, we invoke for your guidance, your help, your protection, for illumination, for wisdom, for abundance, for prosperity, for good health and spirituality. Thank you. Now focus on your heart, which is in the center of your chest. Tap your heart, tap your crown, raise your hands at chest level with your palms facing outwards. Visualize a small earth in front of you. Now think of someone that you love. Feel that love within your heart and extend this love to that person. Visualize that person, bless that person with love, and then extend this love to the entire earth in front of you. May every person, every being on earth be blessed with love. Lord, make me an instrument of your peace. Where there is hatred, let me sow love. Feel the energy, the emotion of love coming and flowing out of your heart, out of your hands to the small earth and every person, every being on earth. Where there is sadness, joy. Connect within yourself to the emotion of joy and spread this joy to the entire earth in front of you. From the heart of God, may every person, every being on earth be blessed with goodwill and the will to do good. Visualize a beautiful light going to the entire earth. The whole earth is glowing. It is glowing beautiful pink and golden energy. As you bless the earth, be aware of the energy flowing down to your head, out of your hands, to the entire earth in front of you. May every person, every being on earth be blessed with goodwill and the will to do good. Visualize people are not just talking about doing something good, but actually doing it. Blessings be to all. Now put your hands down. Visualize a point of light on the top of your head. Close your eyes and we will chant the mantra Om. Still, be aware and let go. Now gently and slowly return to your body. Move your fingers, move your feet. Return to your body now. Raise your hands at chest level. Visualize the small earth again in front of you. We will be releasing all the excess energy back to Mother Earth. May every person, every being on earth be blessed with love, with joy, with happiness, with the ability to forgive and forget, with the spirit of reconciliation. May every person, every being be blessed with abundance, with prosperity and above all with spirituality. Blessings be to all. Now be aware of the base of your spine and the soles of your feet. Visualize roots of light going deep down into Mother Earth, about 3 meters or 10 feet deep. May Mother Earth be blessed. May Mother Earth be revitalized. May Mother Earth be regenerated. Blessings be to beloved Mother Earth. Hands on the heart, to the Supreme God, to my spiritual teacher, to all the spiritual teachers and to all the great, great ones. Thank you for this meditation. Thank you for all the blessings that we have been receiving from you from eons of times. Thank you, thank you, thank you. With gratitude, respect and love. Thank you. So we hope within these few minutes, you were able to experience a little bit about what it feels like to connect with your higher self. For actually connecting and growing spiritually, I suggest you download the Twin Hearts Meditation from the Apple Store or the Google Play Store, or buy a CD online, or order a CD from your nearest Pranic Healing Center and experience the power of evolution, the power of the Twin Hearts Meditation.